Hello guys, it's a brand new week and this is a brand new episode of 360 Flash. I'm your host, welcome to the show. Okay, so arguably the biggest award show when it comes to music held over the weekend. I'm talking about the Grammys, and of course the celebrities came out to slay. Definitely we cannot take everybody, but we are taking six, three for the women and three for the men. And ladies first, we have to start off with Lady Gaga, who impressed us and turned heads with this feather and leather outfit. I don't know if that was supposed to rhyme, but feather and leather made sense to me. And the next up is, of course, Rihanna always makes fashion statements, and she was at the red carpet wearing an orange half top, showing off her massive rib cage or rib tattoo. What do I call it? Like half chest tattoo? And showing off her massive tattoo, and she wore this huge black skirt as well. And rounding up for the ladies, we have Latin beauty Jennifer Lopez, who stunned us with a pink gown, looking very flawless as she always does. Kicking it off with the men, we have rapper Designer, who is living up to his name, and he wore a purple velvet suit with no shirt inside, showing off his chains and tattoos, looking very nice, Designer, for me. And up next we have Ryan Seacrest, who is of course everybody's TV producer of life, and he wore a brown jacket that took away the attention from the rest of the outfits. And last but not least, when it comes to the men, we have John Legend, who wore this very nice suit and wore a matching bow tie and shirt underneath, looking very good. I think the celebrities at the Grammys came to slay. All apart from CeeLo Green, by the way. I don't know what he was planning, but that was not impressive to me. And up next, we have Afropop sensation Davido, who went to church over the weekend. Now, this normally wouldn't make the news, but he actually picked up the mic to speak, and we are not sure if maybe the preacher asked him to speak or he did it purposely, but he said that normally he wakes up very late, but his friend woke him up very early just so they could make church. And he also added that he thanks God for everything that God has done in his life and all the successes he has achieved. Now, I think that is a very good look, and more celebrities should definitely follow in his footsteps. Alrighty guys, up next we have singing sensation Yemi Alade, who has said she is tired of looking for her Johnny and that Johnny should look for her, which is definitely the way it is supposed to be. So guys, look at this. If you see Yemi Alade on the streets, in the club, or if you see her ride bike, you should just walk up to her and state your mind and probably invite her out for drinks or food and make sure you pay. And you never know what might happen in the future. You might have a song written about you. So when you see Yemi Alade, stop her and speak your mind. Former tennis number one Andy Roddick has said that Serena Williams shouldn't be regarded as the best female athlete of all time, but actually as one of the best athletes in general of all time. And he has said that Serena Williams should be mentioned in the same vein as Michael Jordan and Muhammad Ali. And we definitely agree, because she has won the most Grand Slam titles in the modern era and is just one title away from matching the whole thing. So is there anything she cannot do? And with that, we have come to the end of this episode of 360 Flash. Remember, you can keep up with the full gist daily on our mother show, Fashion 360, at 1:30 p.m. and 9 p.m. And also, you can keep up with us on social media. Our handle is at Spice TV Africa. Do not forget to use the hashtag Fash360. And if you want to keep up with me personally, my handle is at The Official Flick across all platforms. And the website is www.theofficialflick.com. And until next time, here is me wishing you a fantastic Monday. Have a great one. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.